Six, tickets recovered a hard drive from the phase core system. Looks like a standard Black Order high encryption storage.
Copy that, Bravo. Let's get that thing back to headquarters and let the tech boys rip it apart.
By the time we returned to London, the city was in flames. The creatures released from Pandora's box had migrated from the New York Flashpoint faster than anyone believed possible, engulfing the entire planet in a terrible cataclysm. The creatures seemed attracted to the biggest cities, the largest populations, almost intent on smashing the human race back into the Stone Age. Most people thought it was the end of the world.
They were wrong.
It was only the beginning.
Vivian and I will get to work on the hard drive, Deckard. You study up on our situation in the library. Meet us in the lab when you're ready to check on our progress. Deckard, we broke the encryption. Things are worse than we thought.
LeFay's constructed a machine in New York that will take control of all creatures across the globe, using Pandora's box as a focusing device.
In order for it to work, the creatures had to be released from the box first.
That's why LeFay hired you. He assumed whoever opened the box would be killed in the process.
Thanks to you and Vivian, we intercepted the artifact before LeFay could recover it and brought it safely here.
There's something else. According to LeFay's research, activating Pandora's box in his machine will send a massive jolt of energy from the artifact to the signet on your arm. If the phase machine finishes its cycle, Deckard, you'll be killed.
Since we've got Pandora's box under lock and key, you should be safe until we take out the phase machine in New York, and we'll figure out a way to get that signet off your arm. What the hell? All our systems are losing power.
It's a Trojan horse from the phase hard drive. It invades computer networks and shuts down security protocols.
They knew we'd lead them back to Pandora's box. Deckard, we've got to get to the rooftops and fight them off. We can't let the Black Order reach this facility. Find an elevator and get to the roof!
Martians are owning the sky. Waves of Black Order all over the place. We're trying to fight them off. They've brought in heavy weapons.
Thank you.
flowing in from the river. The section you're in is going to be underwater in minutes. Find the elevator to the roof.
Thank you.
After the attack, the council was shattered. Communication with cells across the globe was cut off. Deckard and Lexington were left on their own. Le Fay had ordered my capture to ensure I was witness to his final triumph before my execution as a treasonous Black Order agent. Deckard and Lexington had no other options. Their only hope was to pursue the Black Order back to New York and attempt to stop Le Fay before he could install Pandora's box in his machine.
For our choppers to get any closer to the Black Order Tower. It's all on foot from here on out. I'm dropping teams all around the tower so at least one of us has a chance to reach Le Fay's machine.